Why have the brains of one team
when you can have two?
We are Thai-Ger H2 Racing Team and Bengalo Racing from University of Applied Science, Stralsund, Germany. We are here with two vehicles this year. Even though you hear two names, we are just the same team. We build both cars. We won Scelleco Marathon Europe and Africa regional competition from 2017, 18, 19 and 22.
We are Greendrive from the Schulzentrum am Sund, Gymnasialer Schulteil, and we are from Germany. We are a high school team, age 14 to 18.
Scelleco Marathon is important to our team because we want to make impossible things possible. We design and make the vehicle all by ourselves, except the tires, everything is made by our students. We make mistakes, we learn from our mistakes. We have a special quality check. We say we need Thai-Ger quality. We don't define it by numbers, we define it by the quality we need.
Shell Eco Marathon is important for our team because the teams are developing new motors. We can see urban concepts that maybe in a few more years can drive on the street and be the future of my lifetime.
Greendrive approached us for mentorship and we gave all the support we could give them. We helped them. We learned together. We build, we design. We meet every weekend on Saturday. Saturday is our workshop day. We have regular team meetings together.
The collaboration is very important to our team because they are the people who develop our idea to and bring it to life. They show us teamwork and teamwork makes the dream work. And they show us how to do that without any stress. It's okay to make mistakes and learn from them.
The most challenging part of mentoring Greendrive is a positive thing. We have some cool teenagers who have a lot of energy in themselves. We just have to channel them, make them focus into the projects to give them motivation. But we are learning a lot from them because they have a lot of new ideas which we might not have. Mentoring them is actually a give and take policy. We give them more information, they give us some techniques. It's cool to mentor Greendrive.
Greendrive has taught Thai-Ger that if there's a problem and the situation is going to be stressed out, you should take a step back from the problem, sit down, free your mind and relax a bit. Then after a few minutes, you should face the problem again with a new mind, a new idea and solve it.
The most rewarding thing about mentoring Greendrive is always seeing their success, seeing them in the workshop together, seeing how happy they are when something is working out, and they got fourth place in their first Scelleco Marathon.
Being together at Shell Eco Marathon with Thai-Ger and Bengalo is like having a big family here because we work together to be better.
We want to share our knowledge and experience to the younger generation. So right now we have two students who after graduating high school joined University of Stralsund and they joined Thai-Ger as well. We want the next generation to learn from us, to see our success, get inspired and go to university, come join us and explore the world.
Visit our playlist
for more stories from Scelleco Marathon.